Yeah, I was real excited to introduce the two of them for the first time, and it was at the All-Star game, it was in the baseball game that was in St. Louis this summer. The night before the game, there was a special concert that Major League Baseball owners put on for 3,500 of their closest friends. Wow. Anyway, and the two people who performed for the first time ever, Nelly and Chuck Berry, two gigantic figures in music.
Yeah, absolutely.
Kind of bracketing the eras of music here in St. Louis, and real proud that they got together and had such great respect for each other.
Absolutely. And you know what? As a matter of fact, the cameras here at STL-TV caught up with Nelly, didn't they, Ivy?
That's right. So we're going to take a look at what Nelly was up to in his last visit right here to St. Louis.
Yes.
First for real Lunatic video shoot. Kind of special to me because it's my first one with, you know, just with my whole group.
Fresh body in the Lamborghini. Two chains, one dirty one, you see me. The sky, the roof, the doors open up, not out, I'm riding the truth. This that real. How you riding so clean? I'm 300 mil off them apple bottom jeans.
I'm Tony T. Love Davis, manager of the St. Lunatics. Today we're shooting first single from the Lunatics' upcoming album, City's Free, Money Talks featuring Baby. We got Nelly, we got Murphy Lee, we got Kiwan, we got Big Lee, and most important, we got City Spud's first video since he's been home. Check it out.
But it's money over pictures, so I'm trying to get paid. In the field with that.
City's getting his hair cut up in there. I mean, if I'm getting my hair cut, I wouldn't want no one looking at my before. But after, yes. But not the before.
But I don't know what you thought, but you talking money talk, what you talking about? We throw a party at the bank.
Like, who's gonna break the news to Kiwan that he can't wear green?
I'm still smoking it.
Yeah, shout out to STL-TV, hold it down. Buff Burger going real good.
Green grapes.
You had to let them know that home, bro.
That's right.
Show
them
the grapes. They saw me grab them.
Grapes.
The green grapes, baby. We in the business.
You know, I'm always here on Support Street, so, you know, I just come through, do my thing. And it's like that big bro right here. I just like it.
I got the burn, you got better luck with another crew. Tried to shoot the foe, homie. Look at what it did to you. Get your money right. I'll show you what the angle is.
All I need is so we right here live. You know what I'm talking about? We in St. Louis. We so St. Louis. And we are the St. Lunatics. I'm the young dude they call Murphy Lee. Holding it down. Mr. Wintertime himself. Why? Because I'm cold.
What you thought, but you talking money. Money talk. What you talking about? We throw a party at the bank and break a ball.
You know what it is, man.
That's what they've been missing.
STL City TV.
That's what they been missing.
They got them back now. City TV. They got them back now.
All TV.
With the St. Lunatics filming their most recent video right here in St. Louis.
Right here.
And Joe Edwards, we want to thank you so much
for
joining
us.
Oh,
it's my
pleasure.
Always. Come back anytime.
Thank you very much.
You know, the best of St. Louis is always here on Best STL, blueberryhill.com if you want more information on Joe Edwards' signature restaurant.
Absolutely. Everything else is going on in the loop. Now we have some giveaways.